that worked on tonight's event, particularly Kate Ruiz and Trevor San Antonio. Also a big shout out to any of you, all of you, that are new to the University of Florida. You have now finished your first week of classes. Welcome to the Gatorland. On this very day, we're still in Jennings Hall. We're welcoming new parents. We were living there for our last night after being there for the week. And Friday night, we had an amazing convocation in the swamp. Then on Sunday night, I joined Coach Mack as we had a great pep rally with the football players, all of our amazing athletes, as well as many others, those of you that were there. It was a special week. And now this week, I've had the privilege of participating in student assemblies capped off by tonight's Asian American Student Assembly. What an event. Three really simple messages for all of you that are new to the University of Florida. The first is we and the administration, the faculty, all of us here are here so that you can be successful in your studies, in your personal lives, and also after you graduate. I want you to hear that from me personally. Secondly, we want you to celebrate. Celebrate your history, celebrate who you are, celebrate your families, where you come from. Being here tonight is part of that. And then thirdly, I have a request of you, and it's very simple. I'd like you to do one thing while you're here that will make the University of Florida better and stronger. And I'm not talking about giving money. When you're rich and famous, I'll come ask you for money, but not now. What I want you to do, just to do, is one thing to make us better and stronger in the years that you're here at the University of Florida. Thank you all. Enjoy tonight's event. It is incredible. Go Gators.